Last Christmas Eve in our house, before we went to bed, Daddy smiled at Mama, and this is what he said. It's a long, long night for Santa, around the world and back. I believe Saint Nick'll get hungry, I believe he'd like a snack. So sister, get a glass of milk, and brother, get a jar. Look inside and tell me how many ginger snaps there are. We're leaving some for Santa, what a friendly thing to do. For it's hungry work he's doing, and we don't want to leave too few. So how many cookies can Santa Claus eat? Can Santa Claus eat? Can Santa Claus eat? How many cookies can Santa Claus eat? How hungry will he be? We'd better pile the plate so high, with cookies nearly to the sky, to feed Saint Nick so he can fly to kids like you and me. We found some oatmeal cookies, some peanut butter too, and though we had no chocolate chip, Dad said that these would do. We left them by the chimney with a little note that said, we'd love to Santa from the kids all fast asleep in bed. And how many cookies can Santa Claus eat? Can Santa Claus eat? Can Santa Claus eat? How many cookies can Santa Claus eat? How hungry will he be? We'd better pile the plate so high, with the cookies nearly to the sky, to feed Saint Nick so he can fly to kids like you and me. Next morning we were happy with the presents round the tree. We were so excited that it took a while to see that the glass was empty and on the plate one crumb, and a note to us from Santa saying, thank you, yum, yum, yum. And how many cookies can Santa Claus eat? Can Santa Claus eat? Can Santa Claus eat? How many cookies can Santa Claus eat? How hungry will he be? We'd better pile the plate so high, with cookies nearly to the sky, to feed Saint Nick so he can fly to kids like you and me. To feed Saint Nick so he can fly to kids like you and me.